it's the marker, and doesn't mean that exact spot where you need to go.
Was born in 2012.
Okay, that is the self-serve kiosk right there.
And then you're busy
trying to get right to the dots for everything, looking around, you know what I mean? So it's not always in that spot.
That's not a page that we need.
I like the hat.
That's not a page that we need. That's not a page.
Come on, go lay down for a little bit.
I'm fine.
I don't wanna.
He's just resting her.
I really am kind of rested.
Let's go all the way back.
I would if I really wanted to.
I scared a lot.
Thank you guys.
So, and then I grew up. 1 hour. And my mom treated me nicely every day. She still does it. Oh. My nails were always spiky. I didn't even want to cut my hair when I was that year old. But when I was 5, and I had really long hair, almost long like my mom's. And a lot of
Mom, what is level 5?
But, and then, the floor updated. It was still brown, but I was at a different house. A way, way different house. And it's the house that I was living, that I live in right now. And my bed was red. Everything was red on my bed. Even my pillow. And guess what? It was full of metal. And then I told my mom. She got me a new one. But then, it didn't have a blankie. So she buy me a blankie. And then, it was yellow.
And I was happy.
It was really soft. And that's my little Gabe. I was really soft. It was really comfortable when it turned green and yellow. And then I was 4. And guess what? What my pillow was. And guess what? My mom put it metal in my pillow when I was in that bed. When I was 3 years old. I always want to sleep with them. And they said, no, sleep by yourself. And I listened. And I was sleeping by myself. But I was scared to sleep by myself. I was scared to sleep by myself. So I had to sleep by myself, Jacob and Gabe, when I was 5 and 6. But my bed was still. It was still the same and the same color every day. So when I was 5, I tried to get up. It was like I was glued to the bed. I was still happy. I couldn't move my mouth. And then I got up. But then I was sitting on a chair. A walking chair.
Long you took, isn't it?
Yeah.
You know where that is?
No. At Long Beach?
No, it's at Disney. Famous the one up there.
Oh.
But this was 50 years ago.
first person with us in the crowd that plowed down people. Or I have to get one of those shots. It was so cute because when his dad,
can I tell you when he was in?
My dad came to visit and we went to San Francisco. And he ran about the park farm. It's great. And he was so distracted by everything going on. He was he's older and he's in early year and I didn't react right away and I just watched him right at two dudes just rammed into him. And he obviously he felt bad and they understood too. He was just driving distracted driving and it was so funny. They were both alright.
And
younger guy and
then
it was like a father. They were San Francisco. Yeah, but it was so funny because he did it a few times where he almost he hit someone else and the guy got really mad at him or clipped him. And then there's another dude that was almost.
And this is the last page.
No texting.
I had a happy
And you can deselect the quest you have.
I have a happy family.
You can do one at a time.
Well, what's happening to you?
I was sick.
Oh,
we
got that.
I think I have the key to the nuclear.
You get more XP doing actual quests, the main mission quests, than anything else.
Oh yeah, I learned that. That's a cool
thing. I know, and that's why I leveled up so fast. Plus I watched you play, so I knew all the places to hit. Fast. I knew how to hit it.
And that's the end of
I
was a happy
You're probably a year before he even got his class. The doctor said he's great, he still doesn't need him, but
I'm only in this picture because I had a happy
There's no biscuit scratching.
There's a lot. I'll tell you when I'm a dog. But it's going to be short. So thank you for watching.